Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Introduction to Semester 4 Syllabus. Okay. For the year 2020-21 or the academic year 2021. Okay. In this academic year, in this semester, Semester 4, you have three units. Unit first belongs to classical prose. It contains two lessons. One is biography of Prophet. The other is the famous female companions of Prophet. And unit second belongs to grammar section, and in this section you have two lessons. Lesson number one is Kana and his sisters, Kana wa akhwatuha, it also known as defective verbs. The second lesson is Inna and its sisters. Inna and its sisters also known as particles resembling verbs. Okay. In this section we have to study these two lessons. Afterwards come to unit number 3. Unit 3rd is history of Arabic literature. Unit 3rd belongs to history of Arabic literature. In this section we have three lessons. Lesson number 1 is poetry and poets during Abbasid period. Lesson number 2 is development of prose in Abbasid period, and lesson number 3 is Islamic literature during Abbasid period. We have these three lessons in history of Arabic literature. Okay. In this semester we are going to study these